Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Thank you so much for tuning in once again. We are back on Resident Evil 2. This game is just too scary to put down, so let's get right into it. The hell? What the hell?
Jesus. What happened here?
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Oh no. Why?
Dispensing solution now. Error. Empty cartridge. Refilled with treatment solution.
How would I know what the code is?
Okay.
All right, let's try. Solid. Even better. Sweet, 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 sweet. All right, let's get her going. What the hell? You stay right there. What the hell?
God damn it.
That is creepy down there. What is this way? Oh God. That looks creepy.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Did I do it right? No way. Solid.
Solution temperature is outside acceptable range.
What?
Uh.
stuff, good stuff. Alright, looks like I'm going down. Guess I'll have to come back for it. No. No power? Damn it. Not good, not good. Oh, hell yes. That's what I'm talking about. I need power. Yeah.
hell? Thank you.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
In progress. Cooling complete. Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been locked, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Shit! Him again?
Got eyes on the G-Virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
So those were G samples.
Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That is the end of this walkthrough. Thank you so much for tuning in. Please let me know what you guys thought of this walkthrough in the comments down below. I really want to know. Is this game scaring you? Because it's scaring me. Thank you so much for tuning in. Like I always say, I do appreciate you folks taking time of your beautiful day just to sit back and relax and watch me get my ass scared, because I do not do horror games at all. They make my heart race very quickly. Thank you so much for tuning in. I love your pretty faces, and I'll see you next time.